So hello again classmates, so in this video I'm going to show you how to run off into two decimal places. I had a simple program here, so if I will subtract 500 here and then I'm going to subtract it into 490.2 and then subtract it. I would like to round off this one into two decimal places. So how to do that? Let me just stop this one and then go to this button, double click, and then I will add my code here that saying text box 3. So the text box 3 is here, is the text box of my answer. So the text is equals to the value of, I should say, the format is the value of text box 3, the text the format is just like that. So we try this one. So I'm going to click this start. So I'm going to subtract it again, 490.2, then click this subtract. So there, although it it set the format into two decimal places, but I should say that this is not the correct answer of this one. So if I'm going to my calculator here, I am going to open my calculator and show you the correct answer of this one. So I'm going to subtract here 500 minus 490.2, and the answer showed 9.8. not that. I don't want to include this existing zero here, so I'm going to change again my code here. So just to make this subtracting program correct, so I'm just going to comment this one and say that this is not a correct solution, and then here I'm going to write it again, text box that text is equals to mat dot round the value of the text box that 3, that text, and then I'm going to put it into 2, just like that. And so this specify if you're going to round it into two decimal places. So let's try this solution. So I'm going to click the start again. So I'm going to subtract it again, 490.2 there, and then subtract. So there, it gets the correct answer from this one. So if I'm going to change this one into, let me say, 15, and there, it also, so we're going to check to our calculator here, just to double check it. So there, they're the same. So I think this that just close. I think this solution is correct on rounding two decimal places. So if you find this video helpful to you, please like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.